The pots had turned cold. The fire had died. Nothing the cook made felt good enough. Endlessly stirring the same tasteless pot. Couldn't focus, sleepwalking through the days. In the eye of the storm, a fragile flicker. They wanted to serve something perfect. The praise of others was hollow. The cook felt numb and hurt all at once. Softly. Oh, hello, little one. I didn't see you. I must have lost myself for a moment.